Мы находимся на форуме «Крылья будущего», где 670 представителей отрасли из 20 стран мира встретились, чтобы обсудить будущее гражданской авиации. И мы беседуем с Ранган Баумик, старший вице-президент, директор по продажам в Европе и Африке в компании «Акселия». Ранган, my first question is about your participation in this forum. It means that you are interested in Russian market. Can you tell us in more details why this market is interesting for your company?
Okay, Axelia as a company are like, we are a very global company spread across Europe, Africa, Middle East, across all regions. Now we want to focus in the Russian market as well and expand there. We already have customers like Aeroflot who work with us closely, but we are looking to expand further and offer our solutions to the Russian market, which we think are going to be very interesting in the growth of the carriers in the Russian region.
Yeah, okay. So if we are speaking about your company, what products of the company can help to increase efficiency of the market?
Okay, Axelia, again, we are into all the life cycle of airline products. So we offer financial solutions, commercial solutions. We are IATA strategic partners. We run at industry solutions on behalf of IATA, and we have a big focus in commercial solutions, which we think is very relevant to the Russian region because that will help you grow the carriers in this region grow quite significantly.
Okay, and what is your impression of the forum and from the audience?
This forum was quite interesting for us because here under one roof, we got a chance to network with a lot of airlines. So airlines which we wouldn't get a chance to meet very easily, all were there under one roof, very well organized. We had like a lot of confirmed meetings which we used to introduce ourselves and explain our solutions to the carriers in the region. And we think for us it was very successful, and we would like to thank ATO for this opportunity and look forward to carrying on this engagement.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.